Hello friends, subscribe technology and press the bell icon to never miss the updates.
Hey, what's up guys, welcome back to our channel Technology. So in this video I'm going to show you guys how to run Kali Linux tools on your Windows 10 CMD. So you just need to follow me and don't forget to subscribe our channel for more updates. So without wasting any more time, let's start the video.
First of all, you have to enable Windows subsystem for Linux on your computer. So for that you have to watch my last video, which is on how to run Linux command on Windows 10 computer. Just go to your URL and type over there youtube.com/technology/videos. So after that you will get all my videos over there. So you have to watch this video, which is Linux command on CMD. Also, I will give you this link to my video description. You can watch from there. So after enable Windows subsystem Linux on your computer, you have to go to your start menu and type over there store, Microsoft store, and you have to open this Microsoft store on your computer, and after that click on this search menu and type over there Kali Linux, and after that click on enter. You will get lots of options over there like apps, so you have to enable this Kali Linux. So you have to install this Kali Linux tool on your computer. So after install, you have to open your CMD and type over there Kali, and after that click on enter. Okay, and now as you can see, I'm logging on the Linux terminal. So after that you have to log in from your root and then put the password over there, and now as you can see, I'm logging from the root. So now you have to install all the packages, Kali Linux packages, on your computer. Like if I will put here msf console, the Kali Linux command. So as you can see, it's working properly. So as you can see, it's working. So I hope this small video will really help for you, and please don't forget to click on the subscribe button, like button and share button. And if you have any queries or questions, then comments below. I will see you guys in the next video. Take care.